parts or think you got enough for a new ride, head over to one of the shops. I told them you're a friend, so they should be cool. They're on your map. Check it out.
Chased by the 5-0.
Take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work. Hey, when you're being chased by the 5-0,
booth racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one toll booth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.
Multiple 911 reports of speeding vehicles last seen heading eastbound on Chancellor Way. Houston area to start up.
Can you give me more info on that call?
We don't have a clear description of the vehicle at this time. Stand by.
I'll start up that way.
That's a copy. Go ahead.
I got my hands full with these street racers. Send one over cover you can.
Roger that, Bravo 32. Units have detailed and are en route.
Dispatch 1085. Code 6 not complying. I need a hand with them.
Roger, Bravo 32. I've got ground units clearing up and en route.
Suspect vehicle lost. Stand by, can't be too far.
remaining units, be advised, vehicle went VCB, heading west past Heritage Heights. 10-block radius on a quadrant has been off.
Back fast.
Echo 12. I'm a few blocks away. Stand with him.
It's 224. Hit me on your screen. I'll be there in 30 seconds.
Your situation.
No change here, driver. Refusing to stop. I'm still code 3.
On you. I guess he never figured he'd see you again. I like the idea that he'll be looking over his shoulder from now on. Keep laying it down out there. I'll call you later.
Nice run. All right, here's the deal. Razor's left the borough. He's racing in Rockport. To get to him, you gotta go through the ranks of the Blacklist and clean out each area. There's three areas known as boroughs. This here is Rosewood. Camden Beach is on the coast, and Rockport is right after it. Unless you have enough rep, you can't get into the next level of racing. To do that, you gotta win. There's no second place here. Just keep plowing through your objectives till you can challenge a Blacklist racer. I'll feed you more info as I dig it up. Later. Your wins have generated some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next Blacklist racer. Guy's nuts, and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
Thank you. to go. You're in. I want to show you something. I hooked you up with access to the police database. You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The more heat you bring down on yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way. So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. You got lucky. Staying on the blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. And you better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
What, you gonna work this ride too?
Mia, I don't know what your game is, but I'm gonna find out. You can't ride this sucker's hype forever. And when he burns out, no more free rides. I know you like it.
Stay on top of that rap sheet. I gotta go. I'll hook up with you later.
I'm impressed. Daz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later.
Thank you.